turnout's been very strong. We've been busy since we opened the doors. We had a line very early, and we have been busy ever since. So
you're expecting a higher turnout throughout the day?
Yeah, we are actually planning accordingly. We have not had any soft or spots or lulls since we opened. And voters are seemingly very engaged with the election.